I thought I had more stuff to trade in. I guess not. Oh yeah, let me look at my vault here, and I'll look at my warlock gear I got. So I found. Oh no, wait. It was boots I found that were Titan class. So I've got a warlock chest armor. I got a warlock rare helmet, and a warlock rare gauntlets. Actually, matching. It's funny. Oh yeah, I got two warlock legendary armors. The Razor and the Eclipse.
Bugger. I wish I could have it.
I know.
Let's see. Rare, 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 rare.
See who else is online now. Now we got a lot more people. I gotta level this gun up a little bit, so I'm gonna do a quick strike in between, and then we'll go do a
All right.
back to I gotta get these guns this gun up a little bit stronger, and it's not gonna go up fast at all in PvP.
All
I'm just
right.
gonna do one
I
strike and
need
then
to level up too.
yeah, I'm just gonna do one strike. Just to get it's deep six or deep fix, so I just need to get. I like the other gun. It shoots fast and furious. I just want to kind of tempo them up at the same time. Because I know it has a really fast rate of fire, but the kick is pretty vicious, and the kick, it just I think in PvP it's making me. I'm also going to try to use my blink jump here on this. Instead of my long jump, and that might see if that helps because I got killed pretty good amount of times there during my floaty jump. But the blink jump,
Vanguard.
they just disappear. So when you blink jump and you just disappear like that, you just don't know which way they're going, and that's beneficial. Okay, I won't eat it now then.
Hopefully, I'll also get some ascendant energy and shards as well.
Something dark stirs in the depths of the
Yeah,
earth.
those are really rare. You actually kind
Can
of have
you
to break
feel
up
it?
legendary gear to get those.
A hive abomination bred for unthinkable
Whoa,
evil. But
really?
yeah,
We
that was
must
one of
pierce
the
the
Queen's
veil of their
missions
summoning
glitches,
place
is
and
people were
destroy this
breaking up
creature
all the gear and getting the
before the
ascendant
hive
shards.
unleash it upon us all.
But they fixed it. Because it's not supposed to be every time.
Oh.
You can get them other ways. I'm just saying that's one way to get them.
Oh, so that's how I got. So that's where I got all that ascendant energy from, breaking all those queen gears down.
Most likely. I need like 40 ascendant shard energy, so I'm not even rushing. Just come when they come. Oh, a moon one. Nice.
Yeah.
Well,
Yeah, which
this
is
was
good
your
because I
idea.
need helium
Let's go
filament
find this
too,
abomination.
so if you find
Oh, this
someone,
one?
you
God
know.
damn, it's hard.
Hold on. I'm gonna see if I can find some looting. Nope.
There's no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits.
I'm so sorry.
I won't put my blink jump on and try that out.
We need to get through. I'll try to open that gate. A triptych of hybrids, said to be uncrackable.
Oh.
They know we're here. I'll get to work.
There are so many of them! Yes. Yeah, 24/9 up here. Tight little light, you don't shit.
I'm starting to sense a pattern. Shouldn't
yeah, enemies.
Ooh. Rare and deep here.
On him. Pick up brains too. We got Titan Shield.
Opening.
Ooh, rare engram, brains, Axiom B, Silken Codex. Alright. 5 minute old fresh made homemade cookie. Go girlfriend. Zaw. Zaw only got to eat a few brains.
Sounds like we're getting closer.
Number sixes. Two knights over there. Kill a wizard. Maybe we have a good chance to drop good shit. Those aren't our targets.
Uh-oh.
Stick on objective.
Incoming.
Stick on objective. Those aren't our targets. We're going this way. We got heavier ammo. Damn, he's over here.
Gotta love that grenade.
Yeah, I love my Stardust power. I love that. Teamwork, though. That's what it's all about.
Well, at least it's chained up.
And their little light just came. That was the fifth of death right there, you know?
Well, you do chained up.
I can't get used to this new blink jump. Gotta be a safe spot, like everyone else. Thought it was over here.
Hello. Help me, mommy!
Focusing on the smaller ones. You guys focus on the big guy.
Help, help, help.